Indica Sanjiwa Galich, born November 22, 1975, Panadura, or Indica Galich, is a former Sri Lankan cricketer who played in one Test and three ODIs from 1999 to 2001. He is a right-handed batsman and a right-arm medium-fast bowler. He has represented Sri Lanka every level from under-13s onward. In 1998 he toured with Sri Lanka and England. In 1999 he had a surprising year, in which, following his Commonwealth Games exploits in Kuala Lumpur the previous year, he played in Australia, Sharjah, in the Coca-Cola Trophy, and Bulawayo, Zimbabwe, where he made his Test debut for his country. After cricket edit. He has now become an Australian citizen. He is an active club cricketer in Melbourne. He got married and has three boys and a daughter. He has represented Sri Lanka at every level from under-13s onward. In 1998 he toured with Sri Lanka and England. In 1999 he had a surprising year, in which, following his Commonwealth Games exploits in Kuala Lumpur the previous year, he played in Australia, Sharjah, in the Coca-Cola Trophy, and Bulawayo, Zimbabwe, where he made his Test debut for his country. After cricket edit. He has now become an Australian citizen. He is an active club cricketer in Melbourne. He got married and has three boys and a daughter.